As you know, today's day is dedicated of how you can experience the power of God in your marriage.
जसे तुम्ही जाणा आज आम्ही बिस्पेटोयलाला असं कशी तुम्ही त्याची पदवी अनुभवू शकता तुमच्या काजरात.
But it's though I'll be speaking about marriage.
आ काजरा विषय उल्लेखलास.
But it can be applied in every other area of your life.
पण तुझ्या होईच्या जीवनाच्या जागेचे तू लागू करू शकता.
How you can experience God in every area of your life.
कसं तू त्याची पदवी अनुभवू शकते दर एका जागेत तुझ्या जीवनाच्या.
I want us to turn our Bibles to 1 Samuel.
Chapter 1.
There is a woman here by the name of Hannah.
And she is a Hannah Navachi.
This Hannah has married a man.
आणि हेना काजार झालेले असा
एंड दिस मॅन हॅज अनदर वुमन इन हिज लाइफ
आणि या दादल्याक आणि एक स्त्री असा त्याच्या जीवितात.
इन फॅक्ट द बायबल सेज इन वर्स 2 1 सॅम्युएल 1 वर्स 2
एंड ही हॅड टू वाइव्स द नेम ऑफ वन वाज हाना एंड द नेम ऑफ द अदर वाज पेनना. पेनना हॅड चिल्ड्रन बट हाना हॅड नो चिल्ड्रन.
ओके, ही हॅड टू वाइव्स.
दोन बायले असते त्याका.
ओके, एंड Hannah had no children.
Hannah burgi naslele.
And the other woman had children.
And dusri ostre burgi aslele.
Can you imagine Hannah's mind?
Tum chitum shekta kiti choltale Hannah che motin?
There is another woman in her husband's life.
Ani kostre sa teche gawache jivitan.
Another woman that she has to share her husband with.
Ani ek bail asa ki teche sangda vatum da teka go.
A husband loves her.
Go teche hub mokota.
But there is still another woman.
Puntori anek baila sa.
You see, many a times in this world today, there's immorality that's growing so high.
Pufa tiam po ito sosan ng vyabichari tiki wata.
And for many people in the world today, having another woman or another man besides your normal husband or wife is normal.
Ani sosan ng pongele dusro dadlo sa pina dusri baila sa tujo go ani bail sorun sadanon koshe.
And there's a struggle.
Anti juza sa.
The wife.
Bail.
Or the husband.
Na go.
Who's in that marriage is going through a struggle on how he can or she can win the husband or the wife back fully for her or him. That bond of marriage would be strong and that there would be no third party involved in
it.
This woman,
Hannah,
she has a competition in her marriage. She's got another woman who's also having a relationship with the husband. To add to that, Hannah has no children. Well, as the competitor, she's got children. That means her husband is having not only a love relationship but a sexual relationship with the other woman whom he's married to. So Hannah is being told.
She's
got no children.
Her
husband is also with another woman. And to make matters worse, that other woman is troubling
Hannah.
You see, in 1 Samuel chapter 1, verse 6 and 7.
And her rival also provoked her severely to make her miserable because the Lord had closed her womb.
Okay, so the rival, that means the other woman, is making Hannah's life miserable.
You
know, if you're going through a marriage crisis, maybe you're going through a time where your husband or your wife is moved into another relationship, or maybe you're going through a time where you have no children and people around you are taunting you, people are speaking against you, people gossip about you. That's what Hannah is going through, a time where her competitor or the other woman that her husband is with is taunting her, making fun of her, making mockery of her.
आणि आता तेच पोयताम की दुसरी ओस्तुरी जी त्याच्या गावाच्या जीवितानासाठी त्याची फकोणा गोतता ते त्याची मस्करी गोतता आणि त्याची वाईट उलयता.
In 1 Samuel 1 verse 10, we see Hannah's situation now.
And she was in bitterness of soul.
She was in bitterness and
pray to the Lord.
Okay, she was in bitterness of soul. In verse 10 it says she was deeply distressed. That means she moved now into depression.
आता दावेवरून असे म्हटलेले असा की ती सारखी दुकान असले म्हटले ती डिप्रेशनान भीतर सोडलेली.
यू नो डिप्रेशन म्हणल्यार बेस्टच भार घेऊन भोंवप, रातचे जेम पडना जावप, नाका जालेली चिंतनांनी भोंवप. You know, depression is such a killer today.
तुम्ही जर डिप्रेशन चिंतना असा ती सामखी जीवेशी माता.
It's like your husband is gone out of the house or your wife is gone out of the house and now you're thinking kite mona kun gela konak me opak gela tekar me otakai is it happening again, will my husband come back or will my wife come back, you know, that kind of thoughts, that kind of fears. And Hannah is going through a time of depression.
Ani oshi jena kon depression asta ti mhanta mhanje jena gote jana bahir bahir gelele ase mhanta mhanje gohu asa hai to loka hai to loka so tyat chitnan san Hannah e pasar jata.
Hannah's life is a mess.
Hannah chi jeev sarki kofsa
is in a complete wreck.
ते संपूर्ण काय सारखी त्रासन असा.
There is no reason for her to rejoice.
आणि कसलेच कारण नाही की ती आनंद भरीत असावी.
Some of us in this place, some of you in this place are going through a crisis.
जगी थोडी जण तुम्ही असा की राकांतांचं पासा जात असतो ने.
Crisis in your marriage.
जगी काजरण तुमच्या का.
Maybe your marriage is good but you don't have fruit in your marriage.
काजा तुमचे बरे असतले पण फळ ना तुमच्या काजरण.
Maybe you are going through a type of crisis with your family life.
जगी तुम्ही आकांतना सास तुमच्या फॅमिलीच्या ना गोराबेचे जीवितान.
बट अमेझिंग वन थिंग आय वॉन्ट टू स्पीक अबाउट हाना इज
पण एक गोष्ट आव सांग सुद्धा हॅना विषयी.
वेन यू लुक इन टू हर लाईफ इन 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 वर्स 10
जनम ते जीवितान पर दावे बोलेन.
And she was in bitterness of soul and prayed to the Lord and wept in anguish.
In her depression, in her struggles, in her crisis, she went to God. You see, many a times in our crisis, in our problems, we turn to man. Many times we run to man. I mean, you know, like if you are having a problem with your husband or with your wife, you will go maybe to your husband's brother or husband's mother or maybe to some kind of elder in the house or elder in the village and say, I want my family life to be changed, please do something about
it.
Sometimes, no matter how right you are prompt, you are the one who is blamed to be wrong.
कितले तू सारखं असोस आहे की तुझेच गुण आहे होता की तुझेच फाल्स केला म्हणून.
नो मॅटर हाऊ मच यू आर वर्किंग टू सेव्ह युअर मॅरेज, यू आर द वन दॅट इज ब्लेम टू ब्रेक द मॅरेज.
कितलो तू प्रयत्न करत असतो तुझी काजर असेल ते सालवार करपाक पण तुझेच गुण आहे घालता की तू मोठा म्हणून काजा.
हाऊ मच हेल्प यू आर रनिंग टू पीपल टू गेट युअर मॅरेज सेव्ड, येट those very people gossip about you and don't help you.
जर तू तुझे काजे सालवार चा खूपशे लोक सोशित आवत असतो ने तेच लोक जे लोक सोशित आवत आदरा पासत तेच लोक तुझ्या आड उलयता आणि चार चाडियो कोता.
After 5 years,
5 वर्ष उपरांत,
10 years,
10 वर्ष उपरांत,
your mind is totally disturbed.
तुझी मूत हरेस कुफसान असता.
You don't know where you can run.
तू नको हुई ता पाचे ते.
You have no one there to help you.
कोणच ना तुझे आदरा पासत.
Now by some of us by that time begin to think it's a part of life. I have to suffer now.
थोडी जण आम्ही चितून चितून ना सोसून सोसून अशी म्हणतात तो बाग झालेला असा आणि सोसपाचे ताई जीवित बरी आहे.
सोसपाचे जोगणी सोसपाचे बासाबास सोसपाचे भुरगी वाटता भुरगी आता वाड पाड जाता. Why? Because the father is bad or the mother is bad or children are learning and they are also gone off track.
देख बापू सारखं ना नाव सारखी ना भुरगी ते शिकता आणि ती गेलेली असता फालसागे.
Now you wonder how can you bring change?
तू चित्तात कशी काय बदल पाडपाचे.
But the beauty of Hannah is she turned to God.
पण सोबित काय हाना विषयी पण गेलं की त्याने देवाक फुडो केलो.
That's the answer to every crisis that we go through.
तो जाणूस जबाब दोर एका आकांतांचा जेम पासर जाता.
Turning to God.
देवाक फुडो करो.
No matter how great your problem is.
कितले वोटे तुझे त्रास असो
ने. Whether it is financial.
ते पैशाचे असो ने.
Whether it is in the marriage.
जग काजरा नसो ने.
Whether it is in relationships.
संबंधांनी असो ने.
Your key to seeing your life transformed is when you begin to turn to God.
तू तुझे जीवित बदलता ते पोंग सोता झालेल मुख्य वस्तू असा की तू देवाक फुडो केलेलो.
No man can help you.
कोणच मनुष्य तुका आधार देऊ शकणार.
No matter how much your mommy loves you.
कितली तुझी आवड तुझा मोह करत असली.
Your mommy cannot help you.
तुझी आवड तुका आधार देऊ शकणार.
No matter how much your daddy or your brother or your sister loves you, they cannot help you.
कितलो तुझो बापू ना भाऊ ना बहीण तुझा मोह करत असली पण ती तुका आधार देऊ शकणार.
But turning to God, he can transform you.
पण देवाक फुडो करून तो तुका बदलू.
And Hannah turned to God.
And Hannah deva pudo kelo.
And God worked a miracle for her.
Devan milagri kel techa paso.
She experienced God's miracle.
Tini devachi milagron bol.
I want to encourage you today.
Aa tum kai jurbeon korung sotta.
For God.
There
is no difficult situation.
Which is paristhiti kotin paristhiti noy.
Scientifically,
vignana pramane,
logically,
chitna pramane,
Hannah's womb was closed.
Hannah's kusva bond chalolo.
It was closed.
Bond chalolo.
There was no way she could have conceived.
Koshish bashinti gurvesavchina asleli.
Worse than Hannah was Abraham's wife Sarah.
Ante jagun vait paristhiti Hannah jagun vait paristhiti asleli Abraham ache bail Sarah chi.
She had reached old age.
Tisarke jante pirayat pavleli.
She had crossed her age of childbearing.
Burke utpun korbe burke saapachi paristhitin san piransan pasar chaleelti.
Biologically,
samapan mane pongela.
Her whole body was against her to conceive.
Teji kuda ki arasleli kiti korbe saapak.
But with God, all things are possible.
Un deva sangata soglyo vosti gotta.
Everything is possible.
Soglyo vosti gotta.
When you look at your crisis today.
Jentu aple akantak poitai.
Maybe you feel your husband, maybe people have told you, are sod re tujhe gok sod kai bodolchana, leave him and go. Maybe people have told you that, but I want to tell you today, you turn to God and he will bring your change.
Lokan tuka sanles tujhe gok sod man to bodolchina apun au tuka sante tu deya pudagoran to badlo pattolo.
No matter how low your marriage may be.
तुझे काजल हुई चाहे परिस्थिति ना कितने सुगले परिस्थिति न पावला सुने.
A God can transform it.
आम चे देखो डे गोट्टा ते बदल पा.
Hannah turned to God.
Hannah देवक फुड़ो केलो.
I want to tell you today.
आ तुम काय सांग सकता.
Turn to God.
देवक फुड़ो कोर.
You know the thing about turning to God.
तुम जानो वो देवक फुड़ो कोर पाविशी.
Is not about getting more religious.
आनी धर्मिक जाऊँ नोए.
You don't get more religious. You begin to build a relationship with God.
आनी धर्मिक जाना धर्मान पितर सना पुरा मैं संबंध गोड़ों लगते देया सांगा था.
You see when you think about turning to God, right about the चित्त ये ता okay. आम आदि दोन वाटी पेटो इतालो आता उन तेरा वाटी पेटो इतालो. No, you don't get more religious, you begin to get more into a relationship with God.
Tu aning dharmik jang lagana puna tu deach bitor sambandhan bitor satta.
It's like many times we say devacho aning lage sarap mhanlyar okay am adi don phulang galtalo ata da phulang galtat. No, you don't get religious, you get into a relationship with God.
Deach phudo koru mhanle ami aning dharmik jaina puna ami deach sangata sambandhan bitor satta.
You see that religious man when Hannah was praying to God, the religious man couldn't understand Hannah.
Jena Hannah magne kori dhyan mukar tena to dharmik moni sadhu to samjom paung na Hannah.
That religious man said, "What, you are drunk in the morning?"
To dharmik moni manang lalo ki the tu soropian elele asa.
He couldn't understand what Hannah was doing.
Teko samjom paung na kitha Hannah ko talte.
But Hannah was communicating with God.
Un Hannah dhyan kore nuloi thale.
People of religion may not understand you, but I want to tell you, nothing or no one can help you but your walk with God.
धर्मिक लोग तुका समजंग पाउचन आन किते सुका आदा देऊ शकचे न फक्त द्या संगत तुजी चलोपोस.
Build your walk with God.
तुजी चलो पडे संबंध वाडे द्या संगत.
That is where you will experience the power of God.
आन एन्ना सुबद द्याची पदवी.
That's where you will see how Abraham saw.
तेच पुते एन्नास पोयतोल तु जेबशन इब्राहिमन पोयले.
How Hannah saw.
कशे हानन पोयले.
Closed womb opening up.
तिंचे कुसव बोंधलो तो उक्त सालो.
Not only bearing one child, but if you look into further scripture, Hannah bore many sons and daughters.
Hannah chi jivitan pongel teka fakte ekus purgo magir sangna pun mai aning putani duvo jalo teka.
A womb that was closed.
Jo kusva bon jalo lo.
Begins to bear fruit.
To phala utpan karung lagta.
Maybe your marriage seems closed.
Jaise tujhe kaajat bon jala koshe.
Maybe your whole married life 15 years, 20 years, 25 years, maybe your whole married life seems it's closed. There's no way that you can experience joy, but I want to tell you, if God could open up that womb, he can open up your marriage life.
Jagir 15 varsha 20 varsha 25 varsha kaajran tumcha akan poita asan tuka disas kosos parvasna pun deo tar to kusvokto karung shakta jal deo tu ja kaajran badla padung shakta.
All you need to do
sokle tu karung chaite
is begin your walk with God.
Dya sangat tuche chalop komes karung
chaite. I want to speak one word, 1 Samuel 1 verse 8. Hannah's husband wants to help Hannah.
Then Elkanah's husband said to her, Hannah, why do you weep? Why do you not eat, and why is your heart grieved? Am I not better to you than 10 sons?
No, Hannah's husband is saying, come on, don't be so upset, don't be depressed. I am with you, no, I love you, no. But you see, no matter how much he could say that, the inner turmoil of Hannah nobody could take out.
हानस गोते जो उप मकोता तो ते कसन सांग ना की पोया तो कितलो मकोते तो चितना ने रावना तो दुखी रावना का तो कितलो तो ते ते जो मकोनु पण तो बदला पाडू शकना ते जे भीतर
दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज स्पीकिंग हाउ मेनी पीपल विल कम टू बियाना का आ आ तुझे सांगता आई विल हेल्प यू कितले वंचे वेडार मका फोन माराव तुझे ताय असा आई एम देयर यू फोन दोन रातचे दोन अंग पासून मका फोन माराव आम पावता तुका पण कूडे नासत पण भितुल्ले भितुल्ले जो आकांत भितुल्ले भितुल्ले जाता ते कोणानूच सुदावो करूंक जायना Nobody is there that can settle or keep you steady or can restore you from your inner turmoil. Only God could do that for Hannah.
Konuste utsambol asato to to sarko shant korung paung na najal to sutav korung paung na pun fokto deus korung paalo.
That's what we see. Hannah begins to get blessed.
Ante utsambol Hannah ashirvadit jata.
Now,
ata
how we know?
Koshi amka kotor.
Or how can I have the assurance?
Koshi maga khatri asung shekta.
Change my situation.
Kidyo maji paristhiti badaltalas manan.
You see, when you look into your life,
je tu tujhe jivitan poita,
your situation can never remain for long.
Tujhi paristhiti kena chod vela kurung shekna.
Your hardships cannot destroy you.
Tujhi kotin kai tuka nosht kurung shekna.
If your marriage is in a crisis, it cannot sink you.
Tujhi kaja tu rakantan sa te tuka burung shekna.
If you are in a financial mess, it cannot overwhelm you.
Tu poisha cha akantan sa to tujhe sob ko geung shekna.
Why do I say that?
Kite ka to shemunda.
Because God and His word stands for His people.
Kite geu ante je utar te cha loka pasu tu bera
You see, when I say when you begin your walk with God,
then I'm going to ask you to just tell up comments score.
You see, what happens is God begins to back you with His word.
Oh, she said that if you apply utter the unkon to your party,
God never goes against His own word.
You apply utter can no sona.
He never go against His word.
Can no apply utter
so
richina.
He will back you with the word, with His word.
So apply utter to your party.
First and foremost,
poli matliya.
Why do I know?
Kitak mag ka utha.
That God will. Will not forsake me.
Kidyo maga sanchina mano.
Why do I know that my marriage is going to be saved?
Koshi maga kote ki maji kaja badal tole dan salva jatoles mano.
Because when I follow God,
kitak jeno dyacho parla kote.
God's word says.
Dyacho utar manta.
When you open to when you open to Matthew.
Matthew chapter 19 verse
6.
So then they are no longer two but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let not man separate.
Okay, so now God's promise is.
अब याची बात सानी जाना सर.
What God has joined together.
जेकी ते देवान एक केले ना सा.
No man should separate.
कौन इस मनुष्य दोषी करूँ शेकना.
You see, any relationship where God is the foundation.
उनचे संबंधन जेह जगी दियो बुनियाद आसा.
No man can break.
उनचोस मनुष्य मरूँ शेकना.
जायते पाउटे, you know, काजरा जीवितन. जायते पाउटे लोग काजर जाता. एकमेकाचे मोगान पडून आय लव हिम ही लव्स मी मे उसके बिन मे हम या मे उसके बिना जी नहीं सकते वी बिगिन विद दैट लव फीलिंग बट देन आफ्टर सम इयर्स यू रियलाइज दैट लव फीलिंग इज नो मोर देयर
ते मोगान सारखे कमेस करता पण थोडा वर्ष उपरांत करता तो मोगूच ना म्हणा ना
नाही योर फाउंडेशन वाज योर लव
तुझं बुनियाद असेल ते तुझं मोग असेल
योर लव कीप्स चेंजिंग
आणि तुझं मोग बदलत असता
इट्स देयर टुडे गॉन टुमारो
आय दिस इज अ फालना
सो The foundation of any marriage has to be God.
तो बुनियाद होनी चाहिए काजराची देवता समझाए.
When you begin your walk with God, what you are doing is you're beginning to change your foundation from human made to God made.
जंतु दया संगत को मैं इसको तक चलो तुझे ते न तो बुनियाद ऐसा थी तुझे कुर्चन तुझे मोगा सा तो ना कोता न तू दया 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 दोता बुनियाद.
Many years back, one lady came to me.
वो बहुत सारा दिए कुस्तरील
में सोची. Said, brother, please pray for me because my husband hits me every day.
अंतिम उन्होंने brother, please मांगने को मुझे पास तक न तो गो मगा सौदा
Mata. So as I was praying for her, and I saw that things were not changing, I met her again one day, and then I told her, you know your problem is, you love your husband more than God, stop loving your husband more than God and start loving God more than your husband. She got very angry with me,
so
what you mean by that? After many years she met me again and said, brother, What you said was true.
जे किती तू सांग सारखे आहे ने.
I have now begun to love God more.
आणि आता त्याचं चोडमो करून कमीस
केलं असा. And my husband is now beginning to change.
आणि आता म्हणजे गो बदलून लागलं असा.
That's what happens when you make God the foundation of your relationships, when you make God the foundation of your business, when you make God the foundation of your life, you begin to see God building it all up.
In
fact, he says, Matthew chapter 19 verse 6, when you read again, he says, so they are no longer two but one flesh. What therefore God, so who has done it? God. God has joined together. Let not man separate. So God is your foundation. So the first thing in your married life, you need to first thing keep God as the foundation of your marriage. Don't keep your love as the foundation. Because your love will fail. Your love will grow cold. But God's faithfulness will always keep you together. So love God and He will give you the love for your marriage. So God comes first. Another reason why we know that we can have victory in our life. In Mark 11 verse 23, how we can live a victorious Christian life. See, as I said, we begin our walk with God. Hannah began her walk with God. She began a life in God.
And
she saw her change. Now, when you begin your walk with God, you will see your change. In Mark 11, verse 23, read it, please.
So assuredly I say to you, whoever says to this mountain, be moved into and cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believes that those things shall be done, he will have whatever he said.
Okay. Now Jesus is telling his disciples.
In verse 22,
he says, have faith in God. And then he talks about the mountain. You know, we all have mountains in life. Different mountains. For each one of you have a different mountain. For some of you, your mountain is your marriage. For some of you, your mountain is your children. For some of you, your mountain is your finances. But Jesus is telling his disciples, first, have faith in God. Your foundation is God. Have faith in God.
So
set your foundation correct. Then he said, I tell you, whoever says to this mountain, whoever speaks to the mountain, you see, when you set your foundation as God, तुझे मुखार केदोय वडलो दोंगर जाऊं तुवें ते दोंगर सांगू जाता म्हाजे मुखायलो कोळसर आणि तो दोंगर कोळसर तलच इट विल मूव वेन यू सेट युअर फाउंडेशन एज गॉड
तो कोर्स तलो जेना तू त्या बुनियाद दतल तुझ्या जीवताची.
You see, there was, I've shared this testimony before, but I will share it again. There was a woman who used to always, you know, suffer because of her husband. Husband used to abuse her, hit her. But this woman believed in God. She believed in Jesus. One day, she believed in the spirit that God has changed her husband. So every time she would see her husband, every time he would come to hit her, she would praise God and say, I know you are changed.
वाक्यकरण म्हणते लावजाने तू बदललो लासा
शी वुड स्पीक चेंज ओवर द हस्बंड
ती बदलो पुलेतल गोआचे
शी वुड से आई नो योर चेंज
ती म्हणते की आजन तू बदललो लासा
आई नो योर चेंज
आजन तू बदललो लासा
हस्बंड हैड नॉट येट चेंज
गोती जा अजूनही बदलो नसलो
शी वुड स्टिल स्पीक आई नो योर चेंज
तू तरी ती म्हणते की आजन तू बदललो लासा
गॉड हैज चेंज्ड
ध्यान तू का बदललो लासा
आफ्टर 7 डेज
7 दिवसा उपरांत
अ हस्बंड चेंज
तिचा गो बदललो
ही गिव अप ऑल दोस बॅड हॅबिट्स
सोगले वाईट सवय सोडून दिले
यू सी देयर इज पॉवर व्हेन यू स्पीक टू योर माउंटेन
तुम्ही जन पोथी असे जन तुम पर्वताकडे उलयता
यू स्पीक विथ अथॉरिटी व्हाट्स योर फाउंडेशन
जन तो अधिकार दान किती तुझी बुनियाद
गॉड
देव
When God is your foundation,
जन देव तुझी बुनियाद
When your life is based on God,
जन तुझी द्या भीतर असे तुझी जीवन
Whatever your mountain is,
जे किती तुझे पर्वत असून
You have the authority to speak,
तो अधिकार असे उलोपा
And that mountain will be cast out of your life,
आणि तो पर्वत ना दोघ असे तो बकोर सत्त तुझे जीवन
Don't wait to see it cast out,
तू पोईन राव ना का की तो बाहेर सत्ता तो
You keep confessing that it is done,
तू पाचारित राव की ते झालेले असे
Keep declaring it is done,
पोरगोटित राव की ते झालेले असे
And you will see how that mountain crumbles down in the power of God
and to the cost of the power to modern part at the age of
in Proverbs 18:21
Proverbs 18:21 and tongue
it says there
she mutlele asa
death and life are in the power of the tongue and those who love it will eat its fruit
death and life
moron and jivit
is in the power of the tongue
podvina se jibecha
pudya jiblete podvyasa when your foundation is god
jente ji buniyad dev asa
god is giving you power in your tongue
dev tu ka podvite tu jichhi ben
when you see your husband coming drunk
jente pe tu go sarapena tha
keep saying god I know he's changed.
तू मनोत्रा ध्यान जान तो बदलला
सा. I know he's blessed.
आजान तो आशीर्वाद चालला
सा. Your power is transforming him.
तुझी पोदवीते का बदलता.
When you see your husband was coming, who's having a relationship out of your marriage,
जे तू पोते जो गाजस सो एता संबंध से तेरे काजरा बाय.
Don't look at him with disgust and say, आनो जाना तू असो नेला मरे पिंचर, हाँ? नका चालले जागेरी मौन मी जसो नेला आता. Don't confess it. Declare it. I know he's changed.
ते पाचर ना का ते मनो ना का पुन पुमन पोरगुट करूंगला क्या जान तो बदललो लासा.
I know he's changed.
अवजान तो बदललो लासा.
And don't only speak it, but live as if he's changed.
आज ते फक्त उलोच ना का पुन पु जेंग कोई लाग की तो बदललो लासा.
Live as if he's changed. You may not see it, but declare it by your speech and by your life.
जर गुटे पोम ना सोल तो बदलला तो पुन पु पोरगुटूंगला तुझे तो ना वर्वी ना तुझे उत्तरा वर्वी ना तुझे जीविताय वर्वी.
As you follow these principles,
जस्ट मी नेम पाटोले.
I know you will see your change
asan tum badla poitolis
mana because why
kidak
you are setting your foundation on god
kidak te tuje buniyad dya bitto dolleli asa
secondly
dusre matla
not only setting your foundation on god you are declaring the promise of god
fakt dya bitto buniyad uch banuna te pun tu dya chi basavni pacharta
what is the promise that you are confessing at you are declaring that what god has joined what god has brought together no man can break it
and kidhe tu pacharta ani porgota ki je kidhe dyan jolel se konus moduk shekna
third thing what you're declaring is
atisi vastitu porgotta
whatever mountain is before me
kite porvata samaje mukhar
god will bring it down
dev atals to sokoe
I don't only wait for god to bring it down I declare that it is down
a fakt rauna ki te popa ki dev badalta to pun aam porgota ki dhyan kelele asa
I begin to confess
mi pacharung lagta
every mountain before me is not a mountain it's a flat land
sar ki neet so me
from every mountain god has flattened it up
so durik porvat dhyan se bat kelala asa
I don't look at a problem as a problem but I look at it as god's power being manifested now
a trasam ki tras mana poina pun aa poita teng की त्याची पोदवी कोण आहे आता
So use your tongue wisely
तुझी जीभासाठी सारखी शहाणेपणा उजार कर
पीड के नामी आमची जिभली कोही उजार करतात जेना टोकली फिरतात जिभली बाहेर सरतात कशी वी बिगिन टू जस्ट स्पीक व्हाट वी फील लाइक स्पीकिंग बट आई टेल यू इफ यू बिगिन टू यूज योर टंग अकॉर्डिंग टू द वर्ड ऑफ गॉड बी वाइज बी सेंसिटिव बी जेंटल बी काइंड एंड स्पीक फेथ नो मैटर व्हाट द प्रॉब्लम इज यू विल सी गॉड ब्लेस एंड डिलीवर यू
आणि तिरकेन आमची जीभ कशी उजार करता पण आम्ही तो द्याचे नेमा प्रमाण द्याचे उतरा प्रमाण शाने पण आणि द्याचे मोगंतर आम्ही उजार करीत आमची जीभ आणि पोयतोली की बदल पोयतोलीस म्हणून द्याची पूर्वी पोयतोलीस म्हणून
गॉड वॉन्ट्स टू सी हिज फॉलोअर्स हिज वर्शिपर्स ब्लेस्ड
देव पण सुद्धा की त्याचे त्याचा नमस्कार करपी ना त्याचं पाटला करपी लोक आशीर्वादित झालेले
यू सी व्हाय वी टेल पीपल कीप कमिंग फॉर द मीटिंग
कित्याक आम्ही लोकांसाठी येत राहा म्हणून मीटिंग
तुझे मूड सामखे करपाक तुझे देवा सांगता देवाचो मून सो दैट योर फाउंडेशन इज गॉड
की तुझे बुनियाद अन तुझे मून देव असपा
व्हेन गॉड इज योर फाउंडेशन
जेने देव तुझे बुनियाद जाता
यू विल बिगिन टू सी योर चेंज
तुम बोलते तुमचे बदल
यू विल बिगिन टू सी गॉड ट्रांसफॉर्म योर लाइफ
तुम बोलते देव तुमचे जीवित बदल
आई हैव हैड पीपल कमिंग फॉर मीटिंग्स हुज मैरिजेस वर अ प्रॉब्लम
पुरे लोग केले मीटिंग एक आणि आय पहिलेले असतील जी काजा सामके त्रास नसलेले
सम ऑफ देम 21 इयर्स
तुम जण 21 वर्ष
सम ऑफ देम 15 इयर्स
तुम जण 15 वर्ष
टुडे
पुन्हा
As they have set their life right with God.
जसे त्यांनी आपले जीवित सारखे केले असे देवा मुखार.
God has transformed and blessed that marriage.
ध्यान बदललेस बदल पाळलेले असे आणि आशीर्वाद घातले असते
काजा. People told them leave that man.
लोकांनी त्यांना सांगले असे सोड ते दादल्या.
You go and have your own life.
उसन आपले जीवित छे तू.
Today.
पुनाइस.
They still stuck on.
ते अजूनही गोटरून असलेले.
And God has blessed that marriage.
आणि ध्यान आशीर्वाद घातले
असते काजा.
ध्यान तशीच ना.
Experiencing joy today.
ध्यान उद्भूत होताय.
Why?
कित्याक
Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता
ते. Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता ते.
Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता
ते. Even being fruitful in your marriage.
तुझे काजन फळाधिक पासून पण
Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता
ते. Being fruitful in your life.
तुझे जीवितन फळाधिक पण
Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता
ते. Being fruitful in your finances.
तुझे पैशाची जागे फळाधिक पण
Only God can do it.
फक्त देवस करू शकता.
And that's why set your foundation on God.
आता तुझे बुनियाद तू बांध मून दोरी द्या बितो.
And every mountain before you.
दोरी पर्वत तुझ्या मुखार
यू आर गोइंग टू स्पीक टू इट
तुम्ही उलयतो त्याकडे
यू विल नॉट वेट फॉर इट
तुम्ही रावचे ना पोपा
यू आर गोइंग टू स्पीक टू इट
तुम्ही उलयतो नी
एंड यू विल सी दैट माउंटेन क्रंबलिंग डाउन
आणि तू पेतो तो पर्वत मॉडर्न पडता
इन द नेम ऑफ जीसस
येशूच्या नावा
आमेन
आमेन
दीज आर टू बेसिक प्रिंसिपल्स
हे दोन मुख्य नियम
होल्ड ऑन टू द प्रॉमिस ऑफ गॉड
त्याच्या बसवणे गोडोरून
राव कन्फेस द पॉवर ऑफ गॉड इन योर लाइफ
आणि त्याचे पोतवी पाचा तुझ्या जीवितात
डोंट स्पीक नेगेटिव
वाय पुत्रा उलय नका
डोंट स्पीक negative
why to throw lena ka
saide paude tuka utra yong sodit zaid gode tonanchan melaruch bare asli bestens tukade gazar sala bestens se problem ani person you know zaide paude asle utra bahir sarat don't let it come out
ti bahir sarong dina ka tonanchan
stop it
thamoy ti
and keep saying
an monat rao
bare zale tukadens gazar sala mona you may want to say bestens but you say bare zale change the word
utrat bodol tu
And you will see how God will really make it true.
And तुम बोलते हो कैसे देव हो रहे स्पोनेंट है सौत करूँ आता.
Your very word you confess.
तो चुप्रा जी तू बाचार था.
How God will make it into truth.
तो बोलते हो देव कैसे बदलो ना तो सौता.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want you to stand to your feet.
बिरायत.
If you're going through some problem in your marriage, जाय पुढे तुझे काजरान शांति का इनाम औरे पढ़ना तो जब वो तू का त्रास करता, जाय पुढे तुझे काजरा जीवित अंतु फराटिक जाऊँगा. Just close your eyes. आणि जे 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 डोंगर तुझ्या जीवितात तू पुढेता व्हाटएव्हर माउंटेन यू हॅव सीन बिफोर युअर लाइफ राईट नाऊ जेजू ख्रिस्ताच्या नावात त्या डोंगराक सांग आय नो आय एम ब्लेस्ड हा जाणा हा आशीर्वादित म्हणून जेजू ख्रिस्ताच्या नावान हो डोंगर आय सणासणा आय स्पीक टू दिस माउंटेन This mountain of barrenness, this mountain of a cursed marriage, this mountain of a broken marriage, I speak that it will no more be there in my life. Speak it. Uloya te vena. Sangat. E mollale kaza aisan o dongo rastwatsta mane jivita. God sar mane jivita. Bas jori to tujo go beb do zale. Vaid soena sa zale. Dusre baile sangata mounta zale. Ya vena. Ya dongra uloya. Speak to this mountain and say, Jesus Christ, I now know the word, God, sir, out of my life, out. You have no authority. Tu je utrani porgot kora. Come on, I want you to cast that mountain. Makasai, tu je utrani. Come on, open up your mouth and say, in the name of Jesus, I speak to that mountain of drunkenness, that mountain of broken marriage, that mountain of immorality in my marriage. I speak to that mountain, be cast out from my life. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Come on, declare it. Declare it right now. Declare it. If it's a mountain of barrenness, speak that curse. I command you out in the name of Jesus. You have no authority to remain in my life. I speak that I am fruitful. I am fruitful. I am fruitful. I am blessed. My marriage is blessed. My future is blessed. No more curse over me. No more broken marriage. No more disunity. I speak a blessing. I speak, I am blessed.